Yeah, they and then go to the BZ, go to the G stop. Yeah, oh yeah, I'm gonna put the parts on it now. Sheesh, I'm gonna put it on elite. This motherfucker's gonna go fast like fucking Bagaraz. Yeah, and the.
Yeah, I'm trying to rack up money so I can fucking put a V12 on this.
What, on the truck?
Oh.
Ooh, I'm gonna see if I can actually put the V12 on it, because I'm pretty sure I can. Ooh, yeah, I think I could. V8. Flat 12, is it the flat 12? But 730 horsepower stock 6.5 liter V12 on this motherfucking truck. It's about to be nasty. Watching some shit. Oh, that's you fucking Rachel. Your girl's watching like a movie. Oh no, it's all good.
Joining a race?
Oh, you probably pressed like triangle or some shit.
Nah, I never pressed anything. That shit was random as fuck.
I'm in the garage, but you were out of the garage, right?
Yeah, I'm just driving and I'm now on the race.
Oh yeah, it's probably. Fucking like snatched their ass from the fucking squad. Hold on, give me a minute, bro. I'm fucking, like I said, fixing my truck.
Oh, that Chico.
No, Chief, bro. When fucking Violet and you be doing this shit, bro, on here, like, damn, man, y'all know there's some chill shit. It's not Warzone, dog. And y'all be talking about how y'all don't like that shit. Give me like 2 more minutes. Alright. Yeah, when I hop out the garage, so I'm gonna go in daytime to the fucking gas station. Pull up.
I don't know where he
went
first.
Damn, this shit sound loud as hell, bro. Ah, that fucking dumbass horn.
That's me, bro.
Hey, how can you cheat in a race? I'm in first, and at the very end, he pops up in first place. Like, how do you do that?
Motherfucker got the wall hacks, bro. He got the Cronus.
Why?
Hey, on my rammer, should I get the radar disruptor or the elite? The fucking rammer bar elite, like the damage. Nah, I'm gonna get the radar. Cause so I could lose cops and shit.
sell funny as hell. What, y'all selling corn?
You got the fucking paletero fucking thing, elotero. Sounds. I just put two 12-inch kickers on my fucking on my truck. I got the 12s in the back. Yeah. Hell yeah! I got the Apollo Pioneer kickers. You know.
It's Raziel. Oh, everything's man, set. See you at the docks.
Fucking truck is nasty. Hell yeah, I got it like fucking Bagadas. Oh, what the light mean? The king. Look at my license plate too. Hold on, chill right there. Chill right there. Ah, oh, shit. If I'm in front of you, look at my license plate. And then read it. Let me know if you see it when you're front or if you're behind me. I think you are behind me. Yeah, you're somewhere behind me. You're behind Vale, right? Fucking, yeah, we just fucking Oreo sandwiches ass. Good shit, Vale. Fucking squished his ass like a tortilla. That's what your ass be on.
I slowed down so you could go through.
I just ran the fuck out of third place. I just rather fuck up their face. He's like, alright, I got you, say less. Come on, catch up, Chihuahua. We're about to knock out fourth. Oh, you already caught up, good shit. Let me know if you need help with the guy behind you. How much? Oh, the cool thing about the daytime is that we don't have to worry about fucking cops, bro. Shit's annoying sometimes.
The what?
The cops. Like, it's cool, you know, like grinding and shit, but man, that should be annoying sometimes. Like, daytime gives you like a fresh little breather break. He said, fuck that, I ain't going.
You dirty.
He said, you follow the cell phone.
I have to play different.
He said, I have.
If I'm going to war with you, I don't want to be with you, bro.
No, fucking drop bombs on your ass. He dropped a nuke on you.
Let me die. You motherfucker will at work.
Alright, Chihuahua, score. We all top four.
Oh, shit. Shit, we both crashed.
Yeah, I didn't fucking make that turn.
I did flip. You saw my flip?
Yeah. I fucking hit the the bridge. I hate how some bridges, bro, you could actually, like, crash through, but, like, some, you get fucking, like, pushed back and shit. Shit's annoying.
This guy went like wang. National Predator, dude. Like you, me, motherfucker. Are you on fire?
Didn't you want to do an off road?
But I can't do the off road.
Oh, yeah, it's a mission.
Yeah, but I'm saying this. We're fucking at nighttime. We should go to.
On a race?
No.
My truck is not fast, cuz. The high speed is 5.3. Another race so we can get more money. I don't know.
I didn't get it. Fucking go to a gas station, gas stop for a minute. I gotta take a piss. I need a 2-minute break. I've been having to take a piss for a minute, bro. But we're over here hitting fucking races back to back. Yeah, that's why I like daytime, cause you got what? Oh, I didn't get an invite. I haven't been getting an invite. Oh, there it goes. Never mind. I got it. I got it. I already got a V12.
No, I'm telling Vale.
Yeah, and then I got the Ram bra on it. And then they're actually fast as fuck too, bro. Like when you switch it to the V12. Hell yeah. I mean, it all depends on your suspension and your fucking wheels. Cause any car is good on off-road, but because it's a truck doesn't mean it's gonna be good on off-road if you don't have like the suspension and the wheels.
Yeah.
knocking him off.
Hey,
you
big bar.
Yeah.
Vicious.
Triple ram, just catch up. Yeah, just go back.
Damn, this nigga just pushed me. I don't know what the fuck you, bro. Hey, low key, that was an accident. Because your car was turning around. Yeah. Okay. Hey, okay.
I gotta knock him out.
Boy, he overshot that turn. I saw him.
He said, I didn't fucking ram him. He ran into me. His ass fucking crashed into me. He just flipped out because of it.
We both hit the turn at the same time. I watched him. He flew past the temple.
Motherfucker missed this shit. Wrong way, Jose. I know how hard you were trying to catch up, bro. That shit was funny as hell. I'm like, dang, he's about to catch up. You were at one point at 25.
I did a turn. Come on.
Yeah, that last one. Thank you. like not the one that says flat 12. And
I need like
6 flips, bro. Yeah. You pushed me out to the fucking cul-de-sac, whatever, the barrier, and I flipped the fuck over. Alright, so I'm gonna take a quick 2-minute break. I'm gonna get the gas station. If y'all wanna run a race, if y'all are patient, y'all can. Now, cause Chihuahua wants to get his 150 racks to get the. What do you call it? Turbo or some shit. Cause I gotta take a piss, bro. I don't wanna fucking hold it anymore. So if y'all, like I said, if y'all wanna run a race, go ahead and then just, go ahead and run a race. That way Chihuahua could get his shit so he could get some money and, just y'all three load up to the race. I'll wait for y'all to gas station for the next race. Oh, I made it. I made it just in time. Hell yeah. Grind. Yeah, my bad. I tell you. Yeah, yeah, I got you. I'm gonna ram all the people before you, too. And I'll let you get first. I'm ramming in the back. I already ride the 8 rider. Fucking turned his ass, flipped his ass. I just hit Big Barb, knocked him out. Oh hell no, you think you're just gonna fucking keep going? Got you. Fast as fuck, boy. I just ran into the fucking gas station. I swear.
Damn!
Alright, Chihuahua, you up? Bro, let Chihuahua win, fucking. Good. Man, y'all motherfuckers be playing too much, bro. Let Chihuahua get his motherfucking car so we can go in the night. Hey, but I see how we're doing this shit for your ass. Whatever the fuck, Shyster needs to get a fucking part. Don't bring him my way. I have to. Bro, your ass gotta fucking rotate somewhere. Aw, he bogus. Sancho. They call him, AKA also known as Long John Dick, Long Dick John Stockton, John Cena. You can't not see me. My John Stockton is fucking long. Alright, I'm fourth. All the fucking computers are in the back.
Oh shit,
man. I got like the fifth place, like 300 fucking yards.
They bumped me. How the fuck you? That was weird. You're probably bumping this stuff.
That motherfuckers better let you all win, dog. I swear. Nah, they gotta stop like right at the end of the finish line, like usual. That's what they. Yeah, that's what their ass just kept doing to my ass. Sound like you're wrestling and shit.
Like you're winning.
Oh yeah.
I got this guy a yard away. I'm gonna just cruise it.
Let's go.
Ka-chow. I like the camaraderie.
Did you put a V12 in that truck?
Mine?
Yeah. This motherfucker, truck.
Alright. I'm gonna go to the gas station, guys.
Guys, I say one more, and then we'll go to the next turn.
Alright, but, like, different whips? It's late as fuck for Warzone. I can't even like deal with Warzone right now. Nah, when it comes to Need for Speed, like I'll grind the fuck out of this shit, but it's to a certain level where like fucking Warzone, I'm still gonna be streaming and hopping on it and like squatting up.
Man, bro, I haven't played that shit like in 2 weeks.
Bro, but hold on, he said ever since ever since he got fucking Need for Speed, bro. He was iffy as hell, like, we kept telling his ass, and then when we said it was $3, he's like, bet, we're gonna go online with it, bet, we're gonna have crews, bet.
Alright guys, I'm gonna give it one more break. What do you guys want? I got work, 4:15.
That sounds good, Vada's ass just like, I'm tired, I gotta use work as an excuse. You don't gotta lie, dog. Keep it real.
So, when are you gonna get your own place?
Alright, y'all go ahead. I'm in the garage. I'm gonna stick this one out. Y'all go ahead, do y'all three. I'm gonna take a rain check right now on this one. I'm doing something with my whip.
Alright, you want me to resend it?
Yeah, send it again.
Yeah, run if you want.
Nah, y'all go ahead.
We need to win.
You need me? Nah, and they're all level 50, bro. They're better than me. They're fucking.
No, Vale.
Oh.
Vale, not even in here.
Oh, yeah,
back out, Bakra.
Nobody, just them three. Y'all three. I'm in the garage.
No, Vale doing something.
Me.
That's what I like about this, brother. You fuck around, drive around, and then...
Yeah, even garage, like one of us could just chill back at the gas station or be in the garage. All of us, I'll run cops, fuck them up, nighttime, daytime. We could take fucking crew fucking photo shots. Yup. Like, damn, y'all doing that shit? Alright, Vale.
Nothing. I just drove away from it. Radio. Pulling up to a level 4 hunter race, Jim.
That's why I said, like, your ass is actually grinding because you fuck with it. Not like Warzone. You get tired of that shit, like, after a couple games, you get a bad game, you're like, man, fuck this shit. Alright, guys, that's it for me. I'll holla at y'all. Bro, me and fucking,
It's not the same, bro.
Nah, yeah, I mean, I fuck with this more too because I even like cars more than.
Damn, there's only three people. What happened, cuz? Come on. Who's not ready?
Bro, are you not listening to me? I told you I'm not fucking racing. I'm sitting out. I'm in the garage, working on a whip. Y'all go ahead, I'll be on the next one. Yeah, nah, me and fucking Shy City have stood on here like literally to like fucking 10 in the morning and shit grinding, bro, trying to get that 5 heat level fucking rep.
Oh, locked in Johnson.
Tony said, come on, locked in Johnston. It's long dick John Stockton.
I lost control of my shit. Took that nitro, this is what I was doing.
Fuck boy going 220. That's his fuck boy. Chihuahua. Now.
Oh, I got the turn.
He said, oh.
The fucking cats are fighting, so who can sit next to me? Savage is sitting next to me, mom went up on him, and she's all like trying to bite him off the couch.
They're trying to fight over who sits next to you?
It's funny.
That's some jealous shit. Jealouses. Damn, that's good luck. 3 sneezes?
I had to take this grenade on the night, the ultimate part.
Hey, this motherfucker is fast as fuck now.
Yeah, hell yeah. I need the ultimate part.
Jesus.
Both of the grenade.
We got 4 people on the stream. Who the fuck is on stream? Welcome to the motherfucking stream. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for stopping by.
I could have had my first meal, but you know what I'm saying? Got a half a mil in my trunk, you know what I'm saying?
Some slight.
Hey, how much is that engine though?
When I bought was 450,000.
12?
Yeah. No, I bought a V8 for the National. The one
nah,
for the
I'm
truck.
About for the truck.
Yeah, it was like right under 500.
Damn, bro, I'm at barely at 200.
Once you get it, though, man. That truck can hang any race.
Bro, it's faster than damn nearly the fucking Lambos and shit, Ferraris.
Alright, gentlemen.
Alright, Vale. GG's, good shit.
Well, I'm done. I
gotta go with it. Yes, sir. Handle, bro. Good shit.
No.
Yes, sir.
Alright, why could I do one more, bro?
One more race?
Yeah, daytime, so he can get that fucking engine he wants. Right. Motherfucker really wants that engine.
How much did you win for that race?
31. Done, so after y'all race, I'll be good.
Can't wait to hear my engine. I've been wanting to show you for so long.
Hell yeah. Like that cook.
The fucking McLaren and Porsche in front of us.
I rammed the fuck out that McLaren. How the hell is he still in the race?
Damn. I seen that shit.
One of us.
Oh shit, my bad. overshot the fuck out of him.
We both did, bro.
Yeah, it was going way too fast for that. They give you.
Damn, I'm at the end.
You got 300 now? So you're hustling for an engine swap or car?
The motor.
I'm trying to get the engine swap on the fucking truck because at night, bro, that will go off road and everything.
You're right. That shit is fast as fuck. I ain't gonna lie. Pull up to the by the dealership. I'm gonna go. I'ma check the garage. You see exactly how much you're right there. I think like 3-4 places. I'll put you on game. When you do an engine swap, remove all parts off your stock engine so you don't have to rebuy those parts again. It'll be free. You swap them right over.
Here?
Yeah, you can sell cards. They only give you like 60% of its value. You can't sell your first turtle. She started it.
Nah, they don't even let you sell it, even if you wanted to, bro. You can't sell that one because it's your first car. I tried.
So the V12 is 450.
Damn, I need like 100 of that tomorrow.
But the engine is a Forge V6 and it's 600 grand. It's 280. So check this out. I'm gonna give you that. The V12 is gonna give you 1200 horsepower. This Forge V6 gives you 1430. But I got the V12. I don't know what forge means. I'm assuming like the metal was the engine was, that makes it stronger. It makes me want to like make my Viper look nice. Viper is like kind of mad at me. Hey, I'm about to go take a fucking shit. I ain't gonna.
Go ahead, handle. I'll meet you at the gas station. I'm ready though. But go ahead, handle. I'm Chastity. could do night right now when this guy gets back, and start doing fucking grind. That's good. Alright, where are you at? You're at the garage, Joel?
No, I'm just driving around, wait.
Alright, cause yeah, this guy wanna go fucking, take a shit, and then, I'm gonna meet at the gas station. Are you in daytime or nighttime? Daytime?
I'm in day.
Alright. If I could pull up to the... what you would call it? Fucking,
You said pull up to where?
Gas station. You said you were gonna go to the... dealership, no?
Yeah, I'm in there right... I was looking at, the next car I want is, like, 1.6 mil. Is that Aston Martin?
Oh, the one you were talking about?
I'm a mil behind, but I probably gonna end up like, I don't know, bro. I like the National so much. I'll probably fuck around with this bike, drop some cash and just see what.
Drop some cash.
Drop the cash, drop the cash.
30, 60, 90, 120, 240 to upgrade it completely. I feel like you'll handle better. And raise than the National, but the National is just like. You seen the stats I sent you on it?
The what?
The stats I sent you on the National?
Nah, hell no, I haven't even gotten on my phone. I'll that's check it out. Stupid, bro. I bet, I mean, shit, if you're sending me a picture, I'm sure it is.
I can just be Vale's National.
Oh, what was it? So.
Oh, my garage is starting to look nice. I only got 8 cars. How many you got?
Who, me? Shit, like fucking 24, yeah. 25.
I got a decent variety.
I only got the ones that I like.
Do you have a variety though?
Yeah, I got like 2 Lambos or 3.
I don't have no muscle cars.
I got though. Two Ferraris or 3. I got 2 McLarens. I got like 2-3 Porsche.
Hey, question: where do they put all the cars in the garage? They fit them all in there?
Nah. So you have the same slots that you have, and you pretty much have to have like your top. What is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You can only put 8 on the showcase. The rest they just store in your swap cars. Yeah, that's how they do that. Yeah, I was hoping you could put all of them, bro, but I was like, fuck, man, they only let you put the 8. Let's see what this is looking like.
Four cylinders? I bought that Lambo and I drove it for an hour and never drove it again.
Which one? The one that you said, the Aventador? Yeah, I don't like those too much. The Aventadors and like those crazy ass ones.
They don't drive good.
Yeah.
The Corvette drive better than the ZR1.
I like the
McLaren overrated. McLaren's for kind of races in like a Daytona 500, like a straight circuit.
Yeah, the circuit course. Yeah, I don't like, I mean, shit, that, bro, honestly, that one Ferrari that I've been fucking driving, the only one I've been using, all the other ones are just to have, you know, but That fucking Ferrari is like my favorite, bro. Handling, speed, everything, dude. Fucking love that shit. Hold on, let me see. This one is 381 rank. And then horsepower 988, 6.5 12 cylinder, top speed 229. Let me look at that fucking Ferrari, see what that one's like. 29, 381. My Ferrari is 337. Oh, I just took off on it. Then 205.
You guys in the daytime?
Yes, sir.
They need to allow us to drive each other's cars. Stop playing
games. Bro. Honestly, if they did that, where you could at least hop out the fucking whip, shit, the most, like, interaction, pump gas, and fucking switch each other's cars, like, try each other's cars, that would be fucking, like, it'd be over with. I'd probably, like, play that game, like, for the rest of my life only. Like that.
You know what was a really good game, too, though? I'm gonna go to this left field, Fallout.
Oh, Fallout? Yeah, I'm pulling off. Damn, this shit's fucking bumping, bro.
What's bumping?
Your fucking engine is brum 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 brum.
Oh wait, you can hear it from right there?
Yeah. That shit sounds like a fucking... It sounds like it has a fucking straight pipe.
Right? You hear that? Like, it sounds like it has a camshaft, right?
Yeah. Well, they all have camshafts, but it sounds like it has like a straight pipe or like it's fucking like chopping shit. Tra, 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 tra. Damn, this looks sick, bro. Fucking two blacked out and one like...
It didn't sound like this before. You can hear us, Chihuahua?
Yeah.
So let's go on this little track right here.
Let's go then. Alright, let us know when you're lined up, Chihuahua.
Where's Chihuahua?
He left us.
What?
He said, mine's not
smoking a cigarette.
He said, mine's not even up there. He said, nah, I'm not even gonna fucking try that shit. Fuck that. Alright, let's go, Ops.
What,
nah, me and you, he's not even gonna run it. Alright. Wait, count three, countdown. Oh, fuck, I already fucked up. Nah, go ahead. I think my Ferrari was only hitting like 180 on here. On the track?
213 on the track.
Damn, that's nasty. Cause you got what, like 1200 or like a stack something of horsepower?
Right underneath 1200.
Yeah, mine's only at like 988. I gotta get like.
Keep the same speed as mine. I want to show you. That noise of the turbo when I let off the gas, it didn't make this noise until I got the turn down. Watch this. Speed up with me.
I got you. Wait till we get the straight shot. Alright.
Alright, I'm gonna let off the gas. Damn, I'm not doing that. I gotta go turn speed. Here. It goes.
Oh yeah, it's like, it's all overthrowing like a ship.
There it is. Hey, I can't, I had it. It's crazy. You gotta like scrap it to a certain point. I got a red line.
Is there something bad going down there?
I'm gonna slow down.
Yeah, I'm checking for her. I had one last night and, oh man, this one was no fun.
Oh.
I thought it tasted kind of funky. It was this green stuff. I don't think it was warm after all.
Oh, stay clear. Thanks.
If you do
right
go, stay surprised.
Got it.
I gotta go.
I don't know if you can hear this.
I really gotta go.
Okay, bye.
Nah, I don't know why. I think I like the fucking Ferrari better. For some reason, I feel like, yeah, like, hell yeah, that's why I don't like Lambos, because they're, like, fast and, like, crazy and all that shit.
They're not good at, they don't have good handling.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. They're, like, bulky, bro, like, stocky.
Honestly, they're show cars.
Yeah.
They're not racing.
Yeah, because the Lambo, that's why I never really liked them, because they're wider, and their fucking handling, like, the performance is
and
shitty.
To be fair, bro, like, all Lambo parts and engines are all the...
Bro, like
Ferrari is, they make their own shit.
So like the fucking, like a straight shot drag race, they'd be good, you know, cause just going straight. But once you hit a fucking turn, they're fucked, bro. They fly and shit, but nah, fuck all that. Alright.
The McLaren's are better at turning, but they go too fast.
What do you
even?
Yeah, yeah. So I was gonna say, what do you think is better, Ferrari? So we already ruled out Lambo and Ferrari, but Ferrari and McLaren, I think McLaren's faster, but Ferrari's better.
It depends. I will have to see someone build a McLaren the right way, but I don't know.
I think they're still Ferrari, really, like, really light, bro. Like, they become, like, uber weight, so, like, they're, like, fucking good and fast, but I feel like Ferrari's fast and, like, good at performance, like, handling. So Ferrari's in the middle, Lambo's like fucking...
That was 210 right there.
Bro, I've hit like 210 and 215, I think. But I still have yet to hit like 220, 230.
215. I'm gonna try to get past 215.
Shit, I'm gonna see if I can get like past 2, because I think I was only hitting like 200. I'm gonna see if I can get like 210.
Nah, I can't get past 215, because then you gotta turn.
Yeah, it's too short. You need those straight.
Here. It's the run. Nope. 217. I gotta turn. Hey, but 220 and a quarter of a track? That's ass. Shit, what was that?
Oh, I hit like 212. But it stopped me once I started turning. Hell yeah, bro. Top like 160, 170. I look, you wanna like slow down so I can fucking grab the fuck out of his ass. They're like, damn, what the fuck they driving? What you got in the trunk? Hey, what you got in the trunk? Yeah, this is a 12 cylinder.
Oh shit.
The V12 and like
but I have ultimate parts of this.
Yeah, that's the only reason why I don't have my shit topped. Man, I'm gonna switch to.
I have an alternate super turbocharge. That instantly boosts my speed 10 miles.
Yeah, that's what I'm like. If anything, if I put that on my Ferrari, bro, it would top speed at fucking 250 actually, bro. But that's what I'm missing, yeah. Those parts. Because I have like probably like two parts that are like still locked. Alright, I'm gonna go to my fucking garage. I'm gonna switch to my Ferrari because I don't fuck with this shit.
You're gonna go to the garage?
Yeah, I'll meet you at the gas station.
You're about the Ferrari?
Yeah, fuck this shit. I don't like that fucking Lambo. How you doing? You decent? You smooth? You still cooling? Mm-hmm. Chill? Where the fuck you are? I don't hear.
It's like half the racers on the street don't even remember what we've done for the city.
Oh, bro, you got PlayStation Plus now. We can play multiplayer on Call of Duty now.
Yeah, I was gonna tell you that we could do like a game share.
We can do that one. Some match. That's crazy. But there's only limited to certain matches and shit.
Yes, sir. And then I would still have to do Oh, you're talking about game share though, right?
The only thing that's weird about game share is that sometimes it tells me my internet speed's not good enough.
I mean, mine's not bad, so.
You gotta have, like, really good to, like, host a game share.
Yeah, no, that makes sense, because you're doing more, like, CPU.
God damn, bro, you gotta come underneath this tunnel. This shit sounds crazy. It amplifies the sound of the engine.
Hold up, I'm trying to figure out where my car dropped.
I never thought I was gonna drop this much money into this car.
Hell yeah, boy. You done did it.
I'm like, basically, I chose this car out of any other car that you have. Trying to have like three souped up cars, like one off road souped up, one for like universal, and one for just straight like circuit sprint.
There.
And then Will got the game so we could help him grind. And you know what's crazy?
Yeah.
I've noticed that even though this game might become boring soon, we're gonna find like.
Yeah, like small, like different
joy,
things, yeah.
Joy in like helping.
Nah, I already grind. Do. Like with Chihuahua and the dude that we were playing with earlier, since I like got like bread and like flipped that shit, and then like I got to level 40 or when you helped me, bro, you fucking pushed me up like fucking 15 fucking levels in one night, dog. We were fucking grinding that night. But shit, since the
where you at now, so you're down there 43, no?
41, oh 42 actually.
So now you're about to hit 50.
Hell yeah. What's this, man? You know what? I don't know how I feel, bro.
Hey, they sold that Lexus for the next day.
Yeah, it was good, bro. It was a good sell, that's what I was telling you.
I mean, we all know that marketplace works when it's a good car.
Yes, sir. That shit, like, you only see a fucking car on there for like a day or two.
I was trying to tell Humberto that he's looking for a car. This nigga here is trying to bar people through marketplace. I'm like, hey, you would think that someone up to look at their car. I'm like, if it's a good car, it's gone that day or next day. So what you need to do is say, when can I meet you up to look at it? Then you bargain in person. So
yeah.
If I have a car listed for $5,000,
yeah, because in person they're not gonna turn it down.
On my life, that's what I said. In person, money's different.
It's hard. It's easier. Yeah, it's easier in text.
Internet, you would like.
It's emotionless.
A pool of limitless people doing the same thing you're doing. Hey, bro, 3,800. Hey, 3,650. I got 39 for you. Like he's gonna skip past.
Yeah,
all
so
those
he's
to the one that,
he's like bidding
that
shit.
You know what I'm saying? He's gonna go to the guy that's like, when can I meet you up?
pretty much.
Even though you have intentions on bargaining in person.
Yeah. I mean, the only way you can bargain is in person, because if you, like, you could drop up to, like, anywhere from, like, fucking 700-800 to, like, fucking 200.
If you're really good, you could drop a stack. Like,
yeah. I mean, because they're not going to turn down some stacks, bro, like, in their face.
And people post their cars for it. A car posted at 5,800.
They posted that much because, they're trying to fucking...
They put a cushion to be talked down to 5.
Yeah. Because they already know people are going to try to lowball.
So it's your goal to get them to that bare bottom.
What they were actually intention to getting.
That's why when I set prices for cars, I don't do that. I do like 4 grand, 45, 5. I don't do no 47 because that lets people know that, you know, you can talk me down a little bit.
Yes, sir. You get that shit for the highest, even if it's like not what you're looking for, because motherfuckers are gonna wanna fucking, like, to the point where, like, they lowball you or, like, they try to bring you down. It's literally what you were trying to get for it.
You know
Humberto's ass be fucking tweaking sometimes. He be fucking
he's not street savvy, so you know.
Nah, it's not even that. Like, I don't want to call him store or anything, but like, he's not like, yeah, like on it. Like, he'll get not finesse type shit, but like, yeah, like, don't fucking, you know, like,
he ain't got no finesse.
Exactly, that's what you need to have.
He can't run up no check.
I give him that, though. I give him that.
Shit, he's been doing valet longer than me.
I don't know, man. I think I want to fucking switch my car back to, like, the engine I had prior, bro. Because my top speed was at, like, 231 or something. And right now it's at, like, 201. But my horsepower is at, like, fucking...
Nigga, what you do is, you unequip all the parts you had on your stock engine and put it on your new engine. Instead of rebuying the parts all over.
Well, regardless, I was able to buy them. That's the thing, bro. So, like, buying them isn't a problem. It's just I don't have the ones.
No. You can't put the same part twice. So you.
Well, yeah. If you have multiple duplicates, you could. But if you have only one, obviously you can't.
Like for the Elite Plus, only one. I don't know, like. Go look at your stock engine and see if you have any Elite Pluses, and look at just,
you know what,
compare your new to your stock and see if any of those parts are better or not.
Okay, so I have, oh look, check it out. I have my prior, cause on my inventory I have the engine I had before was a 4.5 V8. The horsepower is at 845, but the one I have right now is a 2.0 liter, but it's a hybrid. It's not like a actual V whatever, and the horsepower is 858, so it's more, but it cuts down on the fucking top speed. But they're all Elite, like every single part on each one is the same Elite.
They're all Elite?
Yeah.
That's weird.
But it's because I don't have Elite
so what's
Plus.
The trade-off? I don't get it. But still, though, it's saying
I think,
your stock engine.
I think it's because, so like, my horsepower, look. My horsepower actually says it's... Hold on. 858. So it's higher, but it's slower on top speed. It's 205. With the other one, it was at, like, fucking 231. So because it's a 2.0 liter, I think the top speed drops that much. Even though the horsepower is fucking higher, you know? I mean, horsepower isn't shit. Like, it's just the power is pushing, you know? But because it's a hybrid, yeah. I think it cuts that speed. So, that's what I'm saying. I think, like, I'd rather trade off.
Horsepower does mean a lot, though. It means how much power your car can push out, essentially. Torque, speed.
But, like, the top speed and, like, when you, like, push it, like, completely.
Like you gotta think, like,
Well, and then in our reality...
You gotta think, hear me out. If I had an engine in my hands and I said this engine can put out the max 500 horsepower, and then I had another engine and I was like, this can put up to 800, like, makes sense that it's gonna give me more torque, more speed.
Pretty much push.
So based off potential horsepower, whichever number is higher. is the better engine.
Okay, so then the one I have is better, but I think it's because I'm still needing to put elite parts and like the super whatever elite or like the parts that it don't have
so
unlocked.
I googled it. They said don't bother swapping your engine until you reach level 50.
Exactly.
Because some stock engines are better.
Exactly. So the one I had, the build that I had before is better, but this one has more horsepower. But because I don't have the parts unlocked, it hasn't pushed towards like where it's passing the prior fucking engine. But
I keep it by.
But no, like also wait, hold on.
You put in a smaller engine.
Yeah. Also, what I was gonna say though was to be like in all reality, my car never has hit, and it's not gonna hit on races. 231 speed.
It's because maybe the torque is higher, or something higher is allowing you to do that. Acceleration or some shit.
No, cause like in any speed, I've gotten probably max 210 or some shit like that. So I don't know whether I should keep the other one or this one. I like this one. Like this build, like the performance, the handling, it's good, and it picks up pretty fucking quick. Cause it has. Okay, let me look at that. So 0 to 60 and 2.5. That's why I was like, yeah, I'm doing that one. It went 0 to 60 and 2.5. With their other build, let me see if I could see that. 2.5. Oh, there you go. Look at. I could actually look at both of them when I go into my inventory. So,
yes,
so the current horsepower that I have on the hybrid on the new engine is 858. Potential horsepower is 1089. But the
why did you go for a hybrid, nigga? You're a fan of hybrids?
No, just the horsepower because it was 858 horsepower. But
is that the best engine, like all the way at the end?
Yeah, the best engine all the way at the end. But man, it actually brings it down a lot. Look, check it out. So the horsepower potential on the hybrid is 1089. And the one that I had before was 1118. So it like 29 difference. And then the max torque on the hybrid is 826. But on the old one, it was 527, bro. A whole 300 difference.
That's what it is. It's torque.
So what's the torque? Is that like how fast it's pushing it? Because
there torque is a force.
Yeah, so it's pushing it faster, no? Like it like gives it a more of a force.
Basically, you're shifting gears a lot faster.
Instead of like fucking taking longer to drift and like switch shifts. Okay, so
like I don't know if you're peeping. You're probably hitting like third, fourth gear quicker than on this engine than you did on the.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So it felt like it picked up quicker, but they both go 0 to 60 in 2.5. But that's a big ass difference, bro. The older one has
2.5. That's crazy, nigga.
Bro, yeah, both of them. I mean, no, the older one has more potential horsepower, but I still have to get unlocked the parts, you know. But it drops 300 torque, but it was 231 top speed, so it's 26.
Nah, I'm keeping a hybrid with the torque and just
fucking rank it up and then fucking put the unlocked parts.
I mean, the only thing that's left is what level
elite plus.
Level
yeah, level 50. I get elite 43. Plus.
No, 43 is elite plus.
And then 50 is the super elite.
And then 50 you don't unlock no new parts. You hit 50, you're eligible to unlock all the parts.
Oh, through those races like you do, right? The heat.
Yeah, level 3. So I've already won 7 different races. So there's ultimate and ultimate plus. I have 2 ultimate plus and like 4 ultimate parts. So this national 2.5.
This time, and you never bring us back donuts or pizza or nothing.
Yeah, I could hear you, my bad. I was on mute, but Yeah, I was like, man, that shit's nasty, bro. Like, it's fucking faster than most of these fucking cars, bro. Like, if you had that car in real life, bro, you would be like, what's up, you trying to race for pink slips or for, like, money, bro? You'd be fucking hustling the fuck out of these fucking dudes with fast-ass cars.
But you gotta think, I think that their pricing on some of the parts is fairly fair.
Well, yeah, because it's like, it's not a foreign or, like, a fucking Lambo, you know, showcase car.
More like, you know what I'm saying, Need for Speed pricing on the parts to upgrade. Not too far outrageous.
Yeah, because it's a fucking national, not a, like, Lambo, you know, parts are gonna be hella way more expensive, you know?
No, it doesn't matter, you know, I understand. I'm saying that Need for Speed, general pricing, the parts, pretty, like, generalized, like, not outrageous. Prices of the cars, the upgrades, swapping the engine.
I feel like it's, like, right on the ball. Like, they're kind of, like, what?
It's close.
It was,
close,
yeah.
But they're all universal, same prices, but they don't make sense because obviously Lambos have more Ferraris and cost more. But all I want to say is that I do wish I could have this in person, but it would cost probably, like, $500,000 to make it as fast as.
Yeah.
Motherfucker, you gotta go find yourself a $50,000, $70,000 engine, drop that camshaft. Or I don't even. Probably like 30. So yeah, it doesn't add up around there.
Alright.
This is. Big block, old school. This is not old school, but it's considered old school nowadays. But bro, 10 years ago, block Chevys are not old. 76. That we're grown now, and this is the old school.
For real. All right, I'm ready. I brought out my fucking my Ferrari back because I didn't want to. Alright, shit, I'm down to, like, grind and get, like, at least, like, 2 more runs in. Try to, like, do 2 runs, 3-5, heat, and get in the fucking, turn in and get in the fucking garage so we can get leveled up, because I'm at 42, but I'm trying to get, like, fucking at least to 45. If I could get max, like, man, I want a max right now. Yeah, if I could max to 50 at least, like not complete 50, but like at 50, I'll do that, but I wanna at least hit 45. Oh yeah, this shit feels a lot faster, bro. Like it just like throws the car. Like even when I'm stopping, it's fucking like throwing forward and shit. Alright, let's get it. You ready? Still fucking to see how it sounds with the echo. Hold on. You talk about the way it breathes?
Engine?
Yeah, it has like a vibrating to it. It's like dum 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 dum. That shit nasty.
Does your shootout backfire like that? Like
I think look, check it out. I think the engine and the build that I had before did, because it's a fucking V whatever the fuck, you know, it's actually like cylinders. But because this one's a fucking hybrid, it doesn't shoot out the pra 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 pra. Yeah, look, pull
that's
up.
How realistic
it yeah, is. Look, pull up next to me, and then you'll hear the car too. It doesn't make all that noise, like, drrr. It just goes. Watch. Pull up. Alright, stop. Look. Oh, actually, it does. It actually does, but it does it less. It doesn't do, like, all that fucking rumbling, though. And then, like, the whole, like, time it's pushing is, like... Alright, let's get it. Switch over tonight.
Alright.
And then go ahead and find the first race. I'm gonna see if there's anybody in the map so I could, like, invite people to the crew. Get swole. Not to the party, but to the crew.
Get this go real fast.
Go ahead, head no.
Also, look.
Look what?
Ready for that.
Are you talking about your whip?
It's like makes popping noise.
Oh no, I don't hear it. I'm like I said, find the match. I'm sending
you
invites.
Can you hear popping noise?
Nah, cause I'm in the map. I'm not like in the actual like next to you on the street.
Someone's pulling up on us.
Yeah, he pulled up to you.
But he wants to fight.
He say, Sean, drop the gun.
He's stealing your. He's stealing you. He's taking out your car, bro.
That'd be bad as fuck if you like high wire or like steal motherfuckers' whips and shit. Cruise.
Yeah, catch a nigga lacking, sell the parts. Damn.
Race all the motherfuckers.
Nah, I wouldn't even do that. That'd be ballsy as hell. Take a nigga's whip and race him.
And race him with his own whip.
Rachel for pizza for back.
Alright, you finding a fucking race, right?
Yes, sir.
Alright.
Honestly, though, good luck to the cops, bro.
Why?
Because, man, I went from 223 to all this. I went from 800 horsepower to 1200.
Bro, yeah, like the last couple times that I was like 5-star, bro, these fucking cops were like 3. Bordering me, bro. One in front and 2 on each side, bro. Corvettes, dog. I was like, oh man, I can't do this, bro.
Last night, you were getting down crazy.
Hell yeah.
I'm ready to see what's happening right now.
Yes, sir. Let's get it.
I am finally knocking 3 stars out on speed traps.
Alright.
I just hit my first ever 250.
Let me know.
I'm right here by the race.
Alright, for sure.
Long big John Stockton pulling up.
When you got it out the mud, I just been and done. I like, honestly, I want, like, I fuck with and, like, in all reality, like doing like the whole squad and shit off 4 of us or 3 or whatever, or like having other people is decent.
Yeah.
But it's not the same as it when like me and you are grinding, bro. Cause we be taking off and we be fucking like low key like looking out for each other. Like it's like it's on point, you know. It's a little harder with these motherfuckers.
My life is more on point.
But I don't mind it. I don't mind it though, cause it's like I'm streaming. I'm getting like
these niggas taking please back up to us.
And even randoms
like,
too.
Bro, a whole block away, I'm like, hey, bro, don't come towards me. Nah,
and they go straight towards you.
Like, he's like, I got, he's like,
I got you. Like, what the fuck you mean? I no, bust that bitch. Yeah, that shit. Like, I'm not gonna lie, that shit fucking. I was dead. I was like, oh hell no. Nah. I already
bro,
know.
I swear to God,
bro.
I swear to God, if I would have got caught, I would have just hopped off.
Bro, I was like, I already know. Fucking Shy City's ass was like fucking like, oh hell no. Nah. Like, I already knew how you were gonna take that shit. Like, that day when he's like, I'm not gonna drop the ammo box.
On my life, but see, I got away, so, you know what I'm saying? I held my tongue.
And out, man, yeah, cause I knew you were, like, ready as fuck to, like, not flip, but, like, you're like, man, oh, what the fuck, say less, bro. But, like, if you wouldn't have gotten away, you would have definitely been like, man, fuck this shit. You weren't even a session, bro. Cause, I mean, like I said, bro, like, even, like, when we were, like, with the randoms earlier,
I'm starting to like grow up and realize not everyone's mind works like your mind. Like,
yeah. You gotta learn how to like be you know, able to like work with other motherfuckers. Yeah, and open minded. Cause it holds you back a lot. And like with the dude earlier, bro, he was at level 14, bro. So I was like, oh fuck it, like I'm gonna help him out, you know, throw him on the crew.
Where you at, bro?
4th place. I'm good. I'm about to pull up. I'm right here. You good, just go ahead and race, bro.
Actually, finally keeping up with Larry.
My bad. Yeah, no, I said my bad because I fucking.
I moved into you too, right?
But I was fucking like tail with your ass. Bro, we're both fucking drifting, like, and then when it's me and you too, bro, we're right next to each other, we be drifting.
Oh, yeah, bro, because I know how to slow down. This nigga Vale don't slow down. He keeps slowing on the gas pedal.
Bro, he's the worst. And then Chihuahua.
Bro, he stays slamming into niggas.
Bro, like, that motherfucker doesn't know how to control his, like, his speed, bro. Like, he'll fucking be, like, trying to go fast as fuck.
At first, I used to think that shit was on purpose, but I started.
Hell yeah, me too. He's like, damn. Like, bro, I know you're trying to go fast, like, that's the point, but, like, you also gotta handle that fastness, bro.
Nigga, 240. Flying off the back.
Bro, just hitting a dead into a wall that doesn't break. Bah! Holy shit. That was on you. You fucking, lost control.
I know, but you hit my back cannon.
Yeah, I know. I mean, it wasn't my fault, but my bad.
Nah, I'm on that with you, nigga.
You're like, I'm about to come.
So if you could catch up.
Nah, I'm gonna wait. I mean, and to be honest, your ass is fucking higher level, so I'm supposed to be getting these dubs, but I'd be letting everybody get in front of me because shit, as long as we're both on top, I'm cool with that.
Oh, we're good. I'm flying.
Ooh, I got the law in front of me. Oh, what the fuck? I was like, what the fuck? They didn't start chasing me, but I spoke too soon.
Another chance to stop this one. Control, I'm in pursuit again.
Oh my God.
I want everybody back on this driver ASAP. Don't let him get away again.
Alright, I'm finishing and I'm gonna take off. Lose him. Left, I hit the left. You're on here? I'm gonna hit it right as soon as we get on that turn. I'll follow you, or nah, I'll go your way. I hit a left too.
You should have went left.
Yeah, I went left. I'm about to lose him alone. Oh, I'm about to hit this ramp, I think. I hope.
I'm gonna try to park up.
Oh fuck, I just went into the water. Yeah, but I'm good. Let me lose them and then go find the next match if you're lost to cops. By the time I get done,
hey, come over here. Over here, there's a ramp. Keep going.
Good shit. That one's small though, so they'll probably take it to him. Yeah, they took. Oh no, I lost him. Good shit. Alright, I'm gonna try to stash.
Suspect was last seen in the area. Start searching.
Alright, I'm gone. Go ahead and start it. Or look for one. Oh shit, you brought him towards me.
My bad. He found you or me?
No, he found you. I'm good. I'm stashed.
I'm about to dip that out. We're good.
Yes, sir.
We're chasing our tails here. Pursuit's over.
Alright, I'm in like between a tunnel and a bridge, so I'm good. Just don't bring them by me.
Alright. You good over there?
Yup. Let me know if you need help. I'm in under a tunnel. Just don't bring them by me. Bro, you passed right behind me.
I hit a jump and he hit me in midair, boy.
Man, where can I go?
That nigga almost wrecked me, I ain't even gonna lie to you.
This motherfucker's circling everywhere around, but I'm low-key stashed, so I'm good. I just don't want anybody to pull up.
I'm one hit, I'm through.
Nah.
Like, he wrecked me, man. I'm about to hit this gas station.
Oh, good shit. Yeah, I'm good. They're all like clearing, like there's no fucking cops, but like one still like trying to look for me in this little.
They said we're gonna need faster cars. Yes, sir. I'm glad you guys called on.
Alright, I gotta. Let's see, where's he gonna go? Alright, I gotta.
out that I escaped.
Alright, cool.
Go ahead and find over here getting chased. He might take him too.
I'm trying to like clear out the whole fucking world. There's motherfuckers everywhere.
Yeah, they're
everywhere. I'm trying to.
I'm gonna go to pull up on you.
Oh no, 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 don't follow me, don't follow me.
E3.
Bro, I think I got a cop behind me. Oh yeah, I just started getting chased again. Fuck. I'm gonna lose him.
You gotta hit that.
I found that damn driver again. Don't let him slip.
All units, we've located the previous suspect and picked up the pursuit.
I'm gonna try to hit this fucking ramp.
Numbskull just broke the line of sight.
We've turned this into a hide and seek. Go find
him. I escaped him.
Yeah, I escaped him too.
Alright,
so
by the match.
I'm on opposite side of the highway, bro. That they don't even chase me.
You know what's crazy?
I gotcha.
You can bribe them, or is that only when you're playing like solo?
No, only when I think it's daytime or by yourself.
Calling off the pursuit, driver here is.
Because I recall seeing people playing online, and they were like in a group or in a party, and they were actually bribing them. And I was gonna say, like, bro, low-key, I forget.
I think it's daytime.
I'm gonna try right now. If I could do it, bro. Man, we're
gonna... No, don't try it. And I think you can only bribe like a 1-star or a 2-star.
Why not try it?
Cause you're gonna have to dip side on them. I'll have to pull up on this race right here.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm not talking about right now. I'm clear, but I'm saying like...
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna try it later on, like when it gets to 5 heat level.
I thought you said right now.
Nah, hold on. I'm gonna try this shit when we get to 5 heat level, like after the next one. That way I could get like that 500,000 or like close to a fucking million rep, bro, because I'm gonna rank the fuck up if I do that to 50, bro. And I didn't even recall or like realize I could actually bribe him probably. Cause like yesterday, bro, I was at 5-star getting chased 3 times in a row, rhinos, choppers, and somehow I got away, dog. And then at the very end, bro, I got totaled because here I started the fucking, raise like 1 second too late, bro. Literally, bro, right when you're like, I'm starting it. I got the invite and I started getting chased. Alright, I'm at like 85.
Oh shit.
What, there's motherfuckers around you?
Yeah, I have to do a U-turn.
That would've been crazy if they caught you like right when we're starting, like fuck. Never mind, this shit is fucking.
No, it's all good, you know what I'm saying? I'm chilling.
Yeah, man, I'm gonna try that shit, and if I could do this shit, that'd be fucking gangsters, fuck, dog. Cause then I would like for
no,
sure.
I've seen it happen to me, but I've always remembered it being like 1 or 2 star or.
Yeah, cause I see that it pops up like when you could do it, but I haven't seen it pop up like when we were like fucking grinding and shit. Oh, okay, sprint? I was gonna say, oh, like when he said circuit, I was like, man, fuck. I hate those, bro. Oh, bro, I fucking thought it was gonna be a straight shot. I didn't even look at the barrel. Not good. I'll be up there now. I'm at this. Nah, you're good. Don't even worry about me. Don't fuck up your car damage. Yeah, it looks like it's already like 1/3 down. I'm already up here. We're about to get top. Thank you.
police was.
Bro, and that was like a fucking online player, right?
Yeah.
Bro, that motherfucker, bro, he ran straight into me too, bro. Fucking guy. Good thing it didn't fuck
you.
Yeah, he went straight into me, bro. Head.
Nah, he didn't do that on purpose.
Nah, I know that. He was obviously getting chased, trying to get away. And we're like in the middle of a race.
Hit that right.
Alright, get hit. Oh, hell yeah. The fucking bridge right there. Say less. Hit another right in the
hey,
container.
Somebody else got eyes on the subject. I can't see him.
Oh, never mind. We already took off on him.
Your eyes open. Suspect is still out there.
So, I'm only at 4. We gotta do another race.
Yep.
Let's send you invite to this race right here.
Go ahead. I'm good. I still got good damage, and I haven't repaired, so I got 3 repairs. We're about to be at 5 stars with 3 repairs, hopefully.
I got 2 repairs.
And then I think I want to say,
what a shit show. I'm ending this pursuit. Get back to patrol.
Yeah, I'm at 200,000. Let's get it, bro. We gonna get it tonight. Today's the day.
Shit's easy.
Shit, now it is. Once you get the hang of it, and then we start actually like dipping off together.
But I didn't lock no part this time when I did that heat 3.
Cause you already unlocked the ones, yeah.
I think, I locked all the ultimate. I need the ultimate plus.
Which is the ones from 5, yeah.
That's why if I can smack one, and we still got repairs, you smack one.
We're gonna be at like 10 level. This is a circuit, bro. You got a circuit. Oh, this one's bogus, bro. You're gonna have to go into this little alleyway right here.
I like this map. I don't know why. I look forward to that little
drift. Yeah, that drift is crazy. When I first did this race, bro, I was like, what the fuck is this? They got you going in like
I didn't like it. I was trying to fuck at it.
Yes, because I know it already, bro. It's not unexpected, you know? When I first did it, bro, I was like, what the fuck, bro? They're making you cut everywhere, bro, in fucking alleys and shit.
Oh my God.
That shit was pissing me off, bro. It took me like 10 fucking times to try that shit to get it. Bro, the motherfuckers are 500 yards behind, bro. We got this shit. Once they get to like a yard, bro, we don't even have to go fast, bro. We just gotta like control our shit.
Yeah, I just wanna whip it. Hey, I just crashed. I thought I was gonna go through a pole, but the pole didn't break.
Oh, I hate those, bro, cause some of them, bro, they be like fucking tricking your ass, bro. Some of them are fucking.
They be wishy-washy.
Yeah, hell yeah, bro. Cause some of them, you can tell when they're thick as fuck, they don't break, bro. But when they're not, or like whatever the fuck they do, but sometimes they do and sometimes they don't. Come on, fucking EA. Get it together. Unacceptable.
Not in the game.
Yeah, it's not in the game. I promise you. I can't get sick of this bullshit. What the fuck is this shit? Bro, I've been needing to get this fucking, like, leveled up, bro. But, like, you're always getting first, or we're getting these motherfuckers to get first. I gotta get this fucking rep up, too, at the fucking parts. Nah, but that's what I said, bro. Like I said, bro, I'd rather, I don't know why I enjoy doing that shit more, bro. I mean, as far as, like, being, like, fucking squad, like, leaders and shit, too, bro. I'm already, like, you know, racked up and shit. I got the bread, bro. I'm just trying to get this fucking.
And then we can get the squad up to 50 and get that Ferrari.
Hell yeah, bro. I mean, shit, I think by tonight, we might be at, like, 40 already, bro. I haven't even looked at it, bro, but we're at like 30 at the beginning of the night, bro. We did a lot. Alright. Well, we got with it. I don't got no. Oh, yeah, I do got cops. I got a. No, I don't got cops. Alright. Hold on, hold on, I gotta bust a bitch. Hit a left.
I'm still at 4,
yeah. I'm at 4 right now too. Go all straight. Right,
I'm gonna get these cops on. And I'm gonna dip step on the bridge.
Alright, I'm gonna go stash. I'm gonna go to my spot with the containers. He's like, what the fuck, bro? I never thought I'd be mad that the law's not chasing me. Alright, I'm stashed.
Chase me, guys.
As long as don't come by me, bro, please.
Hey, they said, if it's not the numbskull gun, I thought we scared you.
Don't bring them by me, bro. I'm all the way at the far end by the boat, bro. Please drive past, dog.
No, they're gonna be chasing me.
Cause I'm back by the boat, like all the way at the end of the fucking containers. But I'm stashed. I don't think they'll come back here and look.
Oh, I got wrecked.
No way.
Yeah.
What the fuck? How'd you not look at your damage, bro?
What do you mean? The nigga hit me in midair and then sent me into like a container that doesn't break.
Bro, you could, man, you did. It's because you be doing that extra shit, trying to like push it and like fuck a challenge and like.
I'm not pushing that. I just started this shit.
No, but you got the cops on you on purpose. No, you said I'm gonna bring it up to 5.
I because I needed to 5.
We could have just done another
to
race.
Start to 5.
We could have just done another race and gotten to 5. You could have like hit a gas station. We already had lost them.
Yeah, cause fuck, man. I'm trying to put that rank in for the squad.
Bro, you'll be sometimes impatient though. I'm gonna just go to the garage.
I wasn't impatient, nigga, bro. It's just they hit you when you hit.
Bro, I know you're gonna try to bait me on it, and I'm not gonna win. I get you. I'm not mad. I ain't talking shit. I'm just saying, like, we could.
So we're at 35. Right? Next rank note. We're at 32.
32 what? Oh, and the crew? Alright, I'm gonna turn this shit in then so we can level up. How much does it save for the next rank? I'm gonna look at it. It says 164,000. 132,000 to get to the next level? Damn.
Turn that in. You got that, don't you?
Yeah, but that's what I'm... No, it's 164 that we're at right now. You need to get 132... I mean, 100 and,
well,
like...
I think that you should keep your shit. Were you at 5, 4-star, 3-star?
Nah, I'm gonna turn it in, bro, because we need 300,000 to get to the next level. Yeah, I'm about to turn my shit in.
But what star are you with?
I'm at 4. But I got 305,000, so if I turn this in, we'll both restart, and then I'm gonna actually rank up.
You're supposed to be looking at 3 like it ain't nothing.
No, I'm at 4. I'm at 4, and I'm about to, if I turn this in, I get to 44, so yeah, fuck that. If I fucking lose it, I go back, I stay at 41, bro. I'm trying to get to 50 by now, like I said. So we could do another run, and then I'm gonna be at like 48 or 49. Now I just gotta hit a fucking garage. It's not letting me fast.
Bro, the only cars that ever hit the ramp with me and smacked me in midair is the black Corvettes.
Yeah, that's like the 5 level. And then you have choppers and shit on you. Bro, where's the...
Nah, the niggas.
Okay, I got a fucking stash.
I didn't even have a 5 star yet. I'm still on
4. Alright, let me hit the garage and then pop back out. And then we'll go get that 5 star again. I think by then I'll probably hit like 48 or like close to 50. I gotta gun this shit. Go ahead and get ready for the next match, find it, and then I'm gonna just pop in and out of the garage and turn this shit in.
Alright.
Yeah. Yeah, see, because, like, just because, like, say, when you get fucking wrecked or when I get wrecked, like, we need to turn that shit
but
in.
I didn't even have that much rep. I only had, like, 300.
Well, I mean, that's what we need to rake up the crew, you know? Otherwise, I would have lost this shit. Not raked up.
We could shoot, we shoot for, like, a mil piece. It's over with.
Oh, hell yeah. But, I mean, it's, like, shit. We got to do that shit together.
We could smack a mil. You have to push limits.
See, I got new parts now. And I went up to 44 from 41 to 44. If I would have fucking like lost that shit, dude, all my fucking first four fucking parts, new fucking parts, bro. My shit's about to fucking 338 to 344. Bro, I just jumped from 38 to 54. What's that? 2, 10, that's 16 fucking levels on my whip. I got a new aux. Let me see what I got. Ooh, I don't know if I should do the damage reduction elite or the radar disruptor. Has bogus that you can't do the radar disruptor and the elite fucking damage repair. You have to unlock it in fucking in like the
it's a better one.
Yeah, no, but if I put the damage repair, I can't have the fucking radar disruptor. You have to unlock it on the first aux F-47. After you unlock it in the second one. Like, that's bogus, bro. They should, like, let you get it on either one, you know? So, I went from 858 horsepower to 918 horsepower, and now I'm back up at 213. Alright, there it goes.
That's definitely a difference.
Yeah, there it goes. So now, oh, my car's from 0 to 60 in 2.3 seconds.
2.3?
Yeah. So now you're seeing the difference, bro, because I had dropped like 26 fucking miles per hour top speed. I was at 231 from 231 to 205. Now I'm at 213, so it's about to get back up there. Max torque 861, which is like 300 difference than my original build. 2.5, it's already like 0.20 faster 0 to 60, and then the horsepower, obviously the only thing that it doesn't have more is going to be ultimately the potential horsepower, because the other one potential is 1118, this one's 1089. But I mean, it's more horsepower and more fucking as far as right now.
Is this Elite Plus?
Yeah, I just put Elite Plus on all my first four. I gotta unlock the turbo still to get the Elite Plus or the Ultimate, because they don't have Elite Plus. But yeah, my shit's fucking nice right now. My shit's good. Alright, I'm gonna pop back out. Nighttime. Now let's both get this 5-star. I'm gonna see if I can bribe him. And if so, bro, we fucking damn near both gonna get like a million on fucking, on the rep for the crew. That's 2 million, bro, in one piece. See, we gotta make fucking decisions like that, bro. I mean.
But that was a plan. 3 5-star.
Yeah. Exactly. So, but I'm saying, like when you have like fucking, if I get totaled, bro, and you have like 5-star, bro, turn that shit in, dog. Like I did right now. I mean, I know you always want to go for 5, regardless if I get fucking totaled or not, because I just like fucking catch up. But shit, I'm trying to level. It's because you got 50 level already. I'm getting there. I'm at 44. Lucky after this next race, I'm gonna be at 45. Let's get it. Oh, it feels fresh having 3 repairs and my car all clean. No scratches, no dents.
Are you driving them right now?
Yup.
Thank you.
My shit's hitting like 220, bro. No, not easily, but like full force, like going straight shot. Before the last upgrade, I was only at like 205, 210 max, like barely, like if anything 215, but now I'm actually hitting like 220, like for sure, when I get like straight shots and like full speed, full force.
How much was that for?
I think it was like 250 racks, 250. Alright, I'm gonna chill. I'm not trying to fuck up my car. I already have like fucking like 0.5 taken away, like 5% of my damage. Alright, let's try to get this one in, cause I'm gonna call it after this shit. I've been fucking grinding too hard, staying up too late, getting bare like minimum sleep. You working tomorrow too? Yeah, hell yeah. Shit, since fucking I got on this game, bro, I was stuck on this shit, like, literally, like, I think I went the first day, bro, 2 days with no sleep, bro, because I went, like, all night, the next whole day, I did some shit that I had to do with that package, and then came back to the game, bro, 2 nights, bro, no sleep. Next day, bro, I knocked the fuck out. I was out for, like, a whole half a day, dog.
I swear to God.
You weren't lying though, I was stuck as fuck on this shit. I'm like, damn, this shit's fire, bro. I'm surprised I'm still like fucking with it, you know, but like I said, I'm pretty sure it's gonna be hard for me to get tired of this game. Cause I like racing games a lot.
I mean, we're gonna reach out to one of us.
Yeah, nah, but even then, like, I'll still fuck with it, like Warzone, but like Warzone isn't as like exciting and like versatile as this. Like, there's really nothing you can do, and like we said, bro, it's way more stressful and like,
but Warzone you could kill hella people.
Hell yeah, that's the only difference. And then them dubs, bro. They be fucking feeling good as fuck when you get
like, I like killing people.
When you get like 2 or 3.
It feeds my psychopathic.
Yeah, like it takes away from that. If I don't do that, then it doesn't fucking like de-stress it. Yeah. I might have to do that shit in real life. I'll probably fucking go
I might have to start body or shit.
I might have to fucking go what's his name? Jeffrey Dahmer, fucking John Wayne Gacy.
Nah, I'm finna put on an army suit.
Fucking like the lieutenant, colonel, killing shit. There's a guy in a colonel suit, like the clowns and shit. They were like fucking dressing up as clowns, fucking creepy motherfuckers.
Nice to start a level 3 heat race, your first race.
Nah, I'm at 0 right now, but yeah. Wait, you were at level 3?
I ran it up while you were in the garage.
Nah. What, you were hitting? Oh, that's fucking dope. I'm at 0, but I'm obviously getting pushed up to 3. I thought we were gonna start from scratch. Good shit. Good shit.
Listen up. We got a hotshot rolling around in a Ferrari 458 Spider.
In a Ferrari 458 Spider, listen up. I'm fast as fuck, boy. Y'all too slow.
Too slow, tell them, bro.
Alright, stay on top, but let me get this first place before you get it, because it's a three heat, because I gotta unlock parts, so you don't unlock shit anymore. If it's possible, if not, like, if you're going too fast, fuck it. Or, like, if you got the law behind you. Yeah, no, but as long as you don't have law, because if you have law, then, like, you really can't stop.
Tell
me how fast this Grand National is going. Oh shit, the law's there.
not my bad, bro.
Oh! Right into that truck.
Oh, it's bogus. It didn't completely stop you, did it? You just, like, got hit?
Nah, he stopped me.
Damn.
Took 40% of my damage.
Well, you got 3 repairs still, right?
Yes, sir.
Alright, we good. Let's just hope nobody fucking does some fucking bullshit on me right before I fucking end it. Bro, it always happens, bro. There's always that one motherfucker, bro. Alright. Fuck. I see I unlocked the part.
I don't have a demo.
Followed me?
Well, I unlocked it.
Oh, good shit. Alright, you gotta.
So you're carrying an engine on the back?
Yeah, yeah, I got an engine.
Oh, there's police there, there's police there. Hey, we have to do E5 or how you
doing? Yeah, I'm down. I'm shit, that's what we're trying to do.
Let's just
go straight to it.
Regular race, right?
Yup.
Cause I'm at E3 only.
Oh shit, I'm about to get fucking chased. Oh bro, no, oh yeah, I'm getting chased.
Oh my.
Alright, take two. Hit that U-turn.
Good news, I found a little racer.
Direct me. Hey, wait, did you lose him already?
I got you a little, let me go park over.
Okay, I'm starting to like actually like remember once I'm in fucking. You know, I might have to make a left somewhere, right? Oh my god. Bro, I'm about to get damaged now. Hurry.
Make right, make right, 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 right. Right there, folks. Make it right. So
yeah, I see him. I see him.
Our cars can't keep pace with the subject.
Alright, I'm about to park up and stash.
Spread out and search for that vehicle. They can't have gotten far.
Bro, I'm fucking like damaged completely, bro. So I'm gonna have to park up, pull up, and stash, and then wait for them to leave the area.
Gas station is only a couple of blocks.
Yeah, but I gotta wait for some. No, as long as I'm hidden, hold on. Okay, they're not gonna find. Oh wait, fuck. I think I'm good. Yeah, I think I'm good right here. Hold on.
No, they're coming in.
No, no, hold on.
Clear that I'm not quitting. This one is on you guys.
Hold on, hold on. I'm gonna just wait for them to get out the area.
You ain't got a radar disruptor?
Yeah, I do. That's what I'm saying. Hopefully they don't find me in here in the cuts.
Oh my life.
Cause I need to do this and then let them leave the area. If I could do that.
Okay.
Yeah, they're already dipping. Alright, where's the gas station? Are you talking about the one on top of it? That little circle?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna hit that gas station as soon as they get out the
like
area.
3 blocks away.
Bro, with 3 repairs? No, hell no. I'm not gonna risk it. I'm literally at like 2 hits. So they're about to they're all going to the left side. I don't wanna
they're all headed down a street.
That's what I'm saying, so I'm gonna let them get past that shit. Once it's all clear like down this bottom stretch, I'll go hit it, because I don't wanna hit it and then get chased again.
They're all going past, believe me.
Bro, I've seen motherfuckers like one of them turn and shit.
Cause.
That's the shit I'm talking about, bro. I don't like it kind of.
I'm watching the map. Me too.
I'm gonna just wait for this last guy to hit that fucking intersection, go straight. Alright, I'm gone. Bro, honestly, I hate having the fucking suspension on my car. Because when you turn it back on after you turn it off, bro, it takes forever to fucking, like, start moving and shit. If you don't have it out, bro, the car doesn't lift. It doesn't take like 5 seconds to fucking start. And you can just like take off, bro. So, like, low key, that'd be fucking throwing you off sometimes.
Oh, you're right about that.
I noticed that, and I was like, oh, fuck that. I'm gonna have to take that shit up, bro.
But you gotta be so fast when it's working with us.
Your ass is always saying some stupid shit. Talk about, you gotta flex. Now you gotta be a boss. Alright, I'm stashed, I'm good. Go ahead and start whatever race when you're ready, let me know. Right there, but fuck that shit. We all flex. Yeah, show these motherfuckers you can do the cuts. I don't underestimate yourself. Like,
we stay with suspensions.
We stay with suspensions and doing circuits. I start, dog. Escaping them. You know about Port Murphy?
I just turned 1.3 earlier.
I know.
Port Murphy gang.
I don't even know
imagine if we didn't have Port Murphy,
like I told you, I was on 5-star and I took up smaller ramp somewhere in the city, bro, and I actually lost him, dog. But, like, I was even surprised. You're like, what? You lost him? You didn't hit Port Murphy?
It just feels good to have, like, a safe
haven. Yeah, like, a set, like, just a, in case, a backup plan. You gotta learn how to brake before, dog. Why are you doing that shit?
You were ramming me with the
hook. Nah, that was you. You were just like hitting me back to back, bro.
Nah, I'm on screen. You were hitting me back to back.
You gotta like fucking learn how to like brake before, bro. Cause I hit that turn
understand.
Right.
You gotta understand that you hit it to cut you short.
Now you be going too fast and like turning like.
Well, I be floating.
Oh fuck the law. Oh, I just rammed them though, I think. Oh, the good thing is that we're right here by Port Murphy.
Damn, bro, you ever drive so fast that you just fly through cars?
Like you were doing yesterday. Hey, what the fuck's going on? Bro, I don't even see cars, I'm just seeing fucking wind.
I'm about to say, bro, you wrecking shit. I'm seeing cars flipping and shit behind you, I don't know what's going on.
Hell yeah, I got you, don't trip.
Oh, wait, my damage. Why am I damaged from the world?
What the fuck? Because of those 5 times I ran you back to back.
A whole nother race going on, or I don't know if that's our race, but they just smacked the shit out of
it. Nah, that's our race. It's making this circuit shit, bro. It makes the race intertwine in between laps and shit. So like, if you don't, yeah, bro, I hate
they
those.
Came out of nowhere, just, bro. I got T-boned.
It's like that other one, the one where like you have to do that drift with the alley. If you don't fucking like pass like at the right time at the intersection, you could get hit by the people in the lap before, bro. I hate that shit. Oh shit. I almost fucking hit a fucking big ass box truck, bro. Fucking head first. What level are you at? 4 or 3?
I'm at 4, I'm at 5. But I'm like 1 hit away.
You wanna get the first place? Oh well, I'm leveling enough regardless.
No, you're good. Do your thing and get away.
Cause I'm at 94, bro, and I'm hoping. Looks like there's a cop at the end of the stretch, bro, but I'm hoping I can fucking hit this race and then just take off. I don't got cops on me. I'm about to stash. I'm good, bro. I don't got cops on me. I'm like pretty much at level 4. Hell yeah.
I'm about to go hit this. About to go hit this gas station.
Yes, sir. Go ahead. I'm good. This motherfucker better not drive up into me, bro. You wanna hit a gas station?
Yeah, I see it.
It's... Wait, where? I don't see no... You wanna hit a gas station? I don't see no gas station that way, the way you're going. Oh yeah, straight forward. And then you got a race right there, low-key.
I'm already at 5.
Yes.
I'm gonna go find that.
I bet. Can't fast travel?
Right
the map. Oh no, at like a certain level you can't fast travel no more, right? Even if you lost the cops?
Wait, what happened?
At a certain level like heat, you can't fast travel no more, right? Even if you have like no cops,
oh,
like
yeah,
if you lost
yeah.
them. Cause when you lose them at like 1 or 2, I think you could.
Yeah. I mean it's pretty realistic though.
Yeah, no, it's a good, it keeps it like a little more like realer and like challenger. Hold on. You wanna make a right. Make a right. If
I wanted to go back straight.
Wait, do you have to go up? Yeah, go straight now. Hit that straight like fucking gun it. Cause they both went the opposite way. Got no cops until like you get past. Oh, you got a cop in front of you. Make a right. Right, not a left. But you're good.
He's in front of me?
Yeah. He's going through that bridge on your right. So yeah, just go through the out off road right there. You're good. I'm trying to figure out where's that race you're trying to get to.
Oh yeah, boy. So if you see that island or that other little part of the city, top right, that's where I'm going.
Right by Edge, whatever, or Eden.
I'm not sure.
Like in between all.
See, I'm driving right now.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Right next to downtown, in between like the two.
Yeah, it's like the middle of downtown.
Yeah.
It's like the top of the downtown.
Yep, I see you. Oh, you're talking about the littler island at the very top. There's a cop in front of you, bro. Make a left. Because there's two cops down that way you were going, so you're good right now. Go straight. And then they're gonna, like... You gotta gut it past them, bro. There's two, like, on the right side of you, so gun past them. Make a left, low-key. There's a cop in front of you to your right.
Is he coming this way? Or?
No, no, never mind. You're good. Go straight. He went towards the right. You're gonna have to gun past him. You're already past. No, to the bro. You're going towards them. They're in that little like circle area by the gas station.
Damn, they're all by where I need to go.
Just wrap around that little wrap and then let them get like away. The one on the right by the bridge, he's already passing it. Yeah, you could go. And then
I need to take that same bridge.
Yeah, go hit that bridge and then let him get past. I'm watching him. I'll tell you if he turns around or anything. You hit a right, you should be good. Yep, he hit a right, went down the other fucking bridge. You're good. Literally, like, right next to him, dodging these motherfuckers.
I swear to God.
Oh, I see the one you're talking about. I actually have it on my map now, too. But it's locked for me because I'm not in Halo 5. Yeah, all of a sudden.
You see where I'm going?
Yeah. He 5 right next to the other, flags right there.
That's good.
There's even cops around there, too. Alright, so after this one, we're gonna turn in, right? 5 heat level, evade him, and then go to the garage.
Yeah, I think I should be straight. I mean, I wanna hit it, you know, I should be at a million.
Yeah, me too. I'm damn near.
I got one repair left.
I think I got 2. I got 2, bro, and I think after this one, I could actually hit the garage.
Where's your rep at right now?
I'm gonna check it out right now. I think it was at like 400 or 500.
Yeah, mine's at 500.
So I should be at 4 because I was like a level less than you on heat. With this one, I'll be at like 5. Yeah, I'm at like 3. So after this one, we're gonna get 5 heat and then evade them, and then I should be past like 500. Is this a sprint or a circuit sprint, it looks like? Hell yeah.
My bad.
This one you're gonna get first, right? Try to get parts.
I told you it's top 3.
Oh, I thought it was like, you had to get first to get like a part. Hey, I'm up.
For ultimate plus, I don't know. I can't.
Bro, my car just got fucked up. Oh my god. I literally got stuck at like 2 wheels for a minute. I'm gonna have to catch the fuck up, so fuck. Yeah, we're good. I still like, I could catch up with our problem, but I can't have nobody fuck me up. Second place, and then fucking that one turn made me fucking like hit a house because of the jump. No way, I missed the fucking checkpoint, bro. Fuck, I don't care, I'm still gonna finish it, but.
What happened? Is it checkpoint?
Yeah, it's not good. I don't think I'll catch up and get like top, but I'm still gonna finish it. I went back to hit it already. Unless they get like fucking thrown off, then maybe I could hit like top 3. I'm at 94, fuck, I'm right behind 4th. fuck yeah, top three, let's go.
I'm at 800 for the night. You wanna bring it in?
Yeah, I'm gonna bring it in, bro. I'm almost losing, I'm too. And I'm like at fucking full damage, so I gotta fucking hit a.
Be careful, bro. There's hella people, online players.
Alright, well, are you. Did you lose them?
Yeah, I lost them, but.
Alright, so direct me. If you can.
Hold on. Go ahead.
I'm good right now, actually. I'm good. I got it.
I got it in there.
Nah, I'm good. I don't have any cops around me. I got this on my own. I just gotta get to. Over here. Hold on, no, let me lock it. Don't even like say anything to me right now. I got this $500,000. This is my first time getting $500,000.
T3, T5, 500. What level you at?
I'm about to be at like 46, 47. Yeah, turn in $500,000. Yo, level 47. Let's go. That was nice. Ooh, I like more parts. So shout out if you want some. Why does it say unlocked another part? Oh, I think that's on the other fucking car. Okay, I might be able to get the other car at fucking like the 11, 18 fucking horsepower. But I'm gonna wait till I unlock them all.
I just need one more ultimate plus and I have it all. That's 25.
Yeah, this got some race tires that are better than the ones.
Well, actually,
I got.
A 3 and 5 in one night to get a plus.
8.88, 12.17.
I'm sitting at 1218 horse. 2.5.
Yeah, that's nice. That's nice. 918, top speed 213, 2.27, and 0-60. Less than 2.3, bro. That's crazy. Alright, hold on. Pull up in the gas station nighttime. This shit, we did two decent ass runs right now.
So, you're at what rank now?
47.
Shit. I'm gonna hit that 50 ball cut.
I wanted to tonight, but like I was saying, I was gonna make that my last run. I low key, honestly, right now I think I'm gonna run one more race if you're down. Cause I'm at 46, but like literally like one fucking tap from like 47. I need 13,000. That's like if I get another race, turn it in. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be at like fucking 48. So I'll go from instead of being at 47, because I'm short like 10,000, we'll hit another race and then fucking hit the garage and I'll be at 48. So I'll just be like two levels away. So tomorrow I'll max at 50 finally. Let's go. Yeah, let's do that. Because I was gonna finish with that last run, but I want to get to past 48, 47, and I'm probably going to hit 48 after that. I'm already there. I know your ass is fucking, shit, your ass wasn't even trying to fucking out Bob. Your ass would have stayed out until I fucking maxed.
That's the one more part. You know, that's a 3 and 5. That's where we're going.
Alright, you see me, dude?
No, I'm coming fast travel to the shit.
Let me know when you're pulling out to the G-stop. Hit that spot though. I wanna see that shit. Alright, get that right spot, turn your tires out, and then when I tell you, I want you to fucking like hold the brake and hit gas so you can smoke bread. My bad. Hold on, nah, wait. I'm trying to get a good ass shot.
The back end.
Oh hell yeah. Just pull up like that, turn your I think that's the shot that I needed exactly. Cause I was too far off with the fucking shot.
Charge up the car. Looks like a low rider when I drop
it. Yeah, when you drop it, it's a low rider. Alright. Hold on. Oh shit. This guy just pulled up. I'm gonna get him in the fucking cut too. Fuck it. They find that he's gonna line up like us. Nah, he's lining up like us. Wait, hold up.
Is
it? I thought he was. It's probably like, oh, they're trying to take a picture. Let me get out the way. Man, fuck it. I couldn't get this shot. This guy fucked up.
My name is Shy City, right?
Yep.
They probably think I'm a gangbanger, right?
fuck sent these guys in by to the clan, bro? We got like four of us right here. Not to the party, but to the clan. Like, alright, fuck it, they made it. Nah, I can't turn it. I can't turn him. This guy, yeah, Young Savage. Whoever's on Xbox or fucking, are you taking him over there?
Well, I forgot how to send a message. I don't remember how to send a message. They didn't follow me.
Alright, go ahead and find a match then. His last fucking race. I'm gonna just do one. Sir, it's 5:28. We get smashed on. Fucking end the night by 5:45. The 6 a.m. bro, that's crazy. We're literally, we've been grinding the fuck out of this shit. I said we've been grinding the fuck out of this shit.
A little too much, you think? Look at us.
I think that just means it's new, nah? Or is it like probably telling you like it's like on cooldown?
Well, shit, that's the race that I always do, like the first race, so I don't know. I think it's I just went 235.
Woo! 235 what?
235 miles per hour.
Oh, shit.
I wonder if I could do it faster.
I'm gonna try to push my shit while you find a match. See how fast my shit's going. only this game was 60 FPS, I'd happily come back. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm on a PS4. I think it's only 30 frames and 1080? Or 720 maybe? It's all good though, eventually. But shit.
We'll get there, Jim.
Yeah, one day. One day. What up, though, driver? Monster Scrub Fever. Welcome to the club, sure, this will stop me back. I need this rep. I need this rep, so I'm gonna get this first place if possible. I hate when they do that shit. Like, they're like, oh shit, he's gonna smack the fuck out of me. No, bro. Keep going, bro.
Right?
If you would've bro, if you would've stopped, I would've fucking T-balled the fuck out of your ass. Freeze up and shit. Let me panic. Stupid. That is a long ass sprint. Oh, that's you, okay. I was like, this motherfucker's catching up and shit, bro.
Oh, I'm going 234.
Nasty.
36? 237? Yeah, I wanted to hit 240, so
I shit, you would've if you didn't have to do a turn.
So, yeah, so it topped at 235, and then I had to hit the nitrous.
Oh, fuck. Okay, they're a mile away, we're good. Run it, because actually, I'm at 48. If I hit 44 more thousand, I got full damage, 3 repairs, and, you know, I already hit 47, but I'm coming in with 160, so if I hit that next race, it'll be at 48 for sure. Probably even 49. Damn. Go ahead and start it, though. Yeah, go ahead and start it. But I'm not gonna do nothing after that 3 game. That's the last one. For sure. I wanted to hit 47, but I got to 48. And I think with the maximum might be 49. So I'll just be one level from maxing. I'll leave that to tomorrow. Make tomorrow game day, shine day.
I can't find
coast clear.
Yeah, oh shit, for the most part, hold on, let me make sure, because it looks like someone's falling off. Oh, this motherfucker better not rot him around with me. Go ahead. But, nah, but, go ahead before you actually, have me getting chased again. Fortnite's in the bitch. That's the fucking the Kendrick song that I was talking about that's in here. Fortnite's in the bitch.
Oh yeah.
I fuck with it.
So the ambulam?
What a damn ambulam. Let's go.
Head it there, Jim.
Oh, fuck, man. You be dragging, dog. Alright, fuck it. You close? How far are you?
Hey, the crew,
Wait, chill.
Be higher the, oh, shit.
Hit that shit, because I got two cops, like, coming near me. Oh, fuck. You're not hitting it?
No, I am. They're coming down the road that I gotta hit.
Fuck.
Oh, man.
Two cop cars just literally drove right past me. I had to drive back and then forward for like both of them to fucking dodge me.
You're not hitting, you're just driving?
Yeah, no, I'm just out, but I'm just like watching the law because there wasn't anybody around me.
Yeah, there's a 5-star police chase right above my head.
Bro, they're all coming by me, bro. Fuck.
And I got involved. God damn.
Alright, I'm gonna turn in, bro.
Online players.
I'm gonna turn in. I'm gonna try to get in the
garage.
Bro, your shit is dragging, bro. I'm not trying to be out here until fucking 10 a.m.
I just dog.
And then how long is it gonna take you to get to the fucking race? I got like 10 fucking.
I'm like 2 blocks in.
Bro, I got like literally 6 fucking cop cars around me, dog. Shit, I don't want to see them. I don't want to see the fucking invite. Alright, we're good. Cops fucking moved around. It's all good. The cops left. I had like 8 cops around me, bro. They all drove past. Damn, that was fucking... I was about to look. You just fucking turn my shit off or fucking go into the garage.
I got involved in shit, bro. I'm telling you, all I gotta do is get my night pictures 3 times. I'm gone. Do.
Okay. Yeah. This motherfucker. Beep, 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 malfunction. Short circuit.
I gotta watch that movie again. That shit was funny. He's like, you trying to say your grandma died right here? Nah, she just fell down and died right there.
He's like, it's that dip. It's that dip. Like, nah.
Remember he came over to sleep over and he's like, you gotta sleep where granny died at.
Oh yeah.
I don't wanna sleep where granny died at. So she didn't die in the bed, dumbass. She's like, where she died? She fell on the bed and died right there on the floor.
Hell no. Oh my god. Bro, your ass just ran me into a fucking, like, wall, bro. Solid wall.
swear to God. So you're one of those invisible cars? I promise you, when I'm going so a certain speed, you should go through people.
It's not good. I'm already pulling back up.
It's like the game.
Operator pursuit vehicle on scene. Don't act like you want to
crash. Like my Warzone's all patchy. Shit, you should have been in the top at least, and I could be in the fucking zone. Not waiting.
Bro, this is easy, bro. We got some real 30%.
If there are any units standing around, get them over here ASAP.
There are no units who can join this party, so use your imagination.
Oh my god. Bro, how the fuck do I just fly off the fucking bridge like that, dude?
You're back on them.
Yeah, I'm good.
Bro, I can't tell you the amount of stuff that I did. Thank God for my ramp.
Oh, this is that fucking turn that I fucking hated. It always made me smack into that fucking thing after that jump. I already knew it once I seen that jump. Stay away from your ass. I already know your ass is gonna fucking knock me off the motherfucking road and shit to a brick wall. I want you to pull that Ferrari over. I'm sure you do.
I need to request backup on my position.
All other units are busy, so step it up.
Oh shit, a fucking
another
truck.
Player. Oh, he wrecked them for us. I've never seen an online player help us.
Yeah, they always fuck it up. Bro, there's hella fucking bomb. Bro, there's hella law around here, holy shit.
Laying out spikes down the road, so be careful.
Yeah, I'm on that. Nah, I'm on that. I'm trying to. I'm about to fucking get rid of him. Oh, bro, I just ran into a fucking car bomb, half damaged. I swear to God.
Not my fault this patrol car's all busted up.
Gotcha.
Yeah, I need this shit, bro. Otherwise, I'm not gonna make it. Motherfucker's not gonna let that street.
Requesting backup immediately.
Reinforcements are headed your way.
I gotta disable this son of a bitch somehow.
Subject stopped. Come on, let's get him.
That failed. Subject managed to escape.
Take licking and keep on ticking.
Just gonna soften him up a bit.
Alright, now do we'll go straight?
Do me a solid and send the chopper to your ASAP control.
Confirmed, helicopter has been dispatched.
Ooh, I just dodged the fucking rhino. I'm at 5, bro. Fuck.
This car can't accelerate.
Left or right, left or right. Yo, hold on, I'm gonna try.
Let me know if you guys hear a couple tires go pop down the road.
Copy.
Alright, now what?
710, we're ready to
I just went around the fucking strip that they left.
The spikes didn't work. I repeat, no.
Oh my god, fucking,
driver just
left?
Had a massive collision with the armor.
Nah, it hit me, but I'm good. I think I can get away if I hit the.
You're gonna loop all the way around, make a left.
Hey, anybody else got eyes on the subject? I can't see.
I just lost him. Hold on, I just lost him. No, I didn't.
Press that.
Yeah, I know. I am.
All you gotta do is get gone out here and stay on the road.
I'm trying to.
Jump to your left.
Nah, I'm not gonna make that jump. Fuck, bro, it flipped me. Come on. No. And I can't turn around. Bro, it flipped me over. I hope I don't get busted. Alright, no, I'm good. Oh, I just escaped him? No, never mind.
Straight.
Oh, man. I almost hit a fucking tire. Spike.
Bro,
come on, you gotta be quicker.
Ah, I see him again.
Arrived in the pursuit control.
I've got a crew dropping spikes on the road up ahead.
Line it up for ram attempt. We connect, but they're still going.
Alright, well, where am I going?
Suspect left me in the dust. Resting and stay on him.
They had a fucking lock. I dodged it.
Keep working. There's a reason they gave me.
You're taking me to port?
Your next turn is on the road. Make right. There's a rhino coming up in front of you.
Our instruments are acting up control. You have to get the check.
Hit the left.
Straight the gas station straight up ahead?
Yeah.
I'm trying to, bro. They're fucking ramming the fuck out of me. Straight. Tell me that fucking gas station.
Next street, make a left.
Alright, yeah. Nah, it's because you didn't tell me, bro. I hit a fucking dead end. Oh my god, I just fucking got. Bro. I hit a fucking. There was like a antenna with like the fucking cement fucking blocks on there. I'm still at 100,000. Yeah, like with like the antenna. Like it just like I was going through the off roads. But I'm still at 100,000, I got. So I leveled up to 48, I think.
But damn, it was in front of the gas station.
I know, bro. You told me make a left or you go straight. And then I hit a fucking dead end, bro. Like what the fuck?
Hey,
he said, should have popped
sure
your kit. Wait, how do you pop kits? Your repair kit. You could pop it? I thought it did it on its own.
The audio chat is real choppy right now.
The repair kit. How do you pop it? Does it just do it on its own?
It just only activates like the first 25% of your damage. That's it.
Item that when activated, it says when activated refills a certain percentage of the vehicle's wealth. Circle, I think. Oh my god, if I would have known Circle fucking activated my shit, I would have made it to the gas station, bro. This whole time I had this repair kit, I haven't even been using it because I didn't know you had to fucking hit Circle to.
I can't make out anything you're saying right now at all.
All right, that's a sign. Can you hear me or no?
It's like real. It's like yeah, but you sound like a too fast sometimes, and it can't catch
okay.
up.
Okay, can you hear me now?
Likely.
So.
You said that you've been doing the repair kit wrong. That's all I made up.
No, I haven't been doing the repair kit. I thought, like you said, it does it on its own, like the first 25. But I just read it. I'm looking at it. It says, item that when activated refills at a certain percentage. So you actually have to activate it. And a dude on the stream said, you should have popped your kit. And I'm like, bro, you have to activate it? Like, how do you activate it? I didn't even know how to activate it. He said circle, I think. I could have made it to the gas station if I actually popped my repair kit.
Would you press the button or something?
Yeah, you gotta press circle to activate it.
Circle?
Yeah.
Damn.
I wish it activated itself, left my fucking ass off. Shit. Hell yeah, me too, bro.
You're lying. That's all it is, a circle?
Yeah, dog. And your ass probably...
It's a full health?
I think so. No, a certain percentage. But I'm pretty sure it would have, like, knocked me out to, like, 25 or, like, 50%, bro. But I just unlocked the Elite Repair Kit, so I'm gonna put that motherfucker on there.
Oh, that's clutch as fuck. I'm definitely gonna put that on.
Yeah, I just unlocked...
That radar disruptor is open, bro.
No, because now I could put the radar disruptor on the Elite that's on...
Bro, if you don't have that radar disruptor, bro, you will vanilla hide.
Oh, yeah, never mind. They don't have it on here on the...
They're going to come over there by you and start peeping the scene and shit.
Wait, no, I have the radar disruptor, and I have the full repair kit. The Elite.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, because that's what I was talking about. So they put the Elite... repair kit at a lower level on the other one, so you have to like choose between the Elite repair kit or the radar disruptor. That's what I was saying the match before this or the game before this, the race, because I have to still unlock it on the first auxiliary. And then yeah, I just unlocked it, man. I was at 5-star. It won't give full health, but it would have got you out of critical health. Yeah, that's exactly what I was saying. I would have at least got to that gas station, and I definitely would have like escaped them and hit like Port Murphy and turned in fucking 5 times 5 heat fucking like probably I was at like 500,000, bro. But regardless, I still ranked up. I'm at 4-7, you know, we straight from 4-7 backyard, Chi-Town, Chicago shit. So I guess that's a sign. 4-7 it is. I was trying to hit 48-49, but I'm gonna max out tomorrow. Huh. Alright, bro. I'm gonna call it a night. We were on this bitch for like 3 hours. That was a good ass run though. I went from, I think, 39.
I'm gonna get that five and cut it off.
Alright. Yeah, I went from 39 to 47. Damn near 48. So that's fucking another 10 fucking levels. I'm gonna max out tomorrow at 50. I'll be on tomorrow. I'll grind that shit. Hit me up. Let me know. Yeah, and then if you fucking, like, fucking get up early and you got time and shit, you want to grind some shit before you go to work, let me know. I'll probably hop on for a bit. Motherfuckers were hopping into the stream, like, deep as hell earlier yesterday, so. Yeah, and the streams have been getting, like, a bunch of decent views, too, so. Yeah, man, hit me up, man. Go ahead and handle this shit. And, yeah, GG's. My bad, my control died. But yeah, I'm off this bitch, bro. Be smooth, GG's. Alright, bro, I'll be on tomorrow. Hit me up if anything. For sure. So that's it for me, guys. Whoever stopped by, tuned in, came through the stream, appreciate y'all. Good looking. If you still on there, driver, MSC, let me know if you're on heat. Fuck a squad up, send me an invite, join the clan. We about to have a deep ass clan, and you know, all squad up and shit. We've been running like for the past few nights, for like the past week. And yeah, be smooth, take it easy, have a good night. Drop that sub, drop that like if you don't already. You know what I'm saying? It's free. Appreciate that shit. Peace.